Mauritius.
Yes.
Fair. Starting off, how did it begin?
It began in 2008. Natasha and I didn't know each other, my partner. After university, I moved to Mauritius and was in search for a partner. Didn't find one. When I came back, I received an email just randomly in my mailbox, and it was Natasha wanting to play. 10 days after the email, I went to France to go visit her. And then a few weeks after that, we did our first tournament in Norway.
Fantastic. And how much have you grown in sort of towards this? This being one of the main aims for you to get to a world championship.
We've been training since 2008, and being at the World Championships is just one of the events that we aspire to be at, along with our ultimate sort of goal is to be at the 2012 Olympics. So we're doing what we can to kind of get there and taking the steps we need to reach that goal, and it's just such an amazing event to attend and to be among the best of the best in the sport.
Obviously, Mauritius is not famous particularly for sport, famous for the beaches. So how important is it perhaps to a country like Mauritius to have a pair like yourselves at a global event like this, sort of put Mauritius on the map?
I think it's a great exposure for Mauritius, like you said, to put sort of this sport on the map for Mauritius. One of the reasons one of our goals is also to promote the sport in our own country, and we're hoping that this will sort of, be the start to that.
And how do two people from Mauritius get started in beach volleyball?
It's the passion and love for the sport. That's sort of what brought us together, and that's why we're doing it.
And how big a goal is the 2012 Olympics for next year?
That is our goal. It's been our dream for, for me, for as long as I can remember, and same with Natasha. We're trying to qualify through the Continentals, through the African CABB Continentals, and we're hoping to, we did well in our first sub-zone phase, and we're hoping to, we're waiting for the next phase to occur.
So how important is this, the World Championships, to that next step of the Olympics?
I think it's a great step. It's very important just to see the level at which the games will be played at. It's always great to be among some great teams and some great plays, and we're just learning so much from everybody here just by watching and by practicing with them, and it's a great experience for us, and we're hoping this will help us towards our goal.